Today, I will be showing you how to work with the Vuforia engine. Vuforia is a software development kit used to create augmented reality apps. So let's look at how we can install it and set it up with Unity. First, you should Google Vuforia. Click on the Vuforia developer portal. You should click on Downloads here. You should download this Unity package called Add Vuforia Engine to a Unity project or upgrade to the latest version. You can see that this Vuforia SDK can be downloaded to even be used for native projects. To download from this website, you have to have a Vuforia account. You can very easily create an account. I have already created an account and logged into it. After clicking on the version you want, you will be asked to agree to the terms of the software license before downloading the SDK. Now open Unity. First, start off by creating a normal 3D project on Unity. After it has been created, you should import the Vuforia package that you downloaded. Our Vuforia package has now been installed in Unity. When you go to the drop-down list with the plus mark at the Hierarchy tab, you can see that Vuforia engine has been added here. They have provided us with many options to easily create augmented reality apps here. Let's start off by removing the main camera from here. We should then add the AR camera that is seen under the Vuforia engine options. When working with the Vuforia engine, it is the AR camera that is important to us. We should then come to the Inspector panel and click Open Vuforia Engine Configuration under Vuforia Behavior Script. You will then be able to see that you have to provide an app license key here. We have to then come back to the Vuforia engine website. You have to then go to the Develop tab. You have to then select the Get Basic option under License Manager. We have to then provide a license name here. I am going to choose the name Test App 1. I will then click Confirm. You will be able to view the license that has been created by clicking on it. After clicking it, we will be able to see the license key. You can copy the license key by clicking on it. You should then come back to Unity and paste the app license key. As we are creating these apps for Android, we can switch to Android by going to the Build Settings. You can select Android and click Switch Platform here. This is how we can configure Vuforia for Unity. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Thank you so much for watching the video. We're so glad that you joined us on the Render Island channel today. We're always creating new content for Unity developers, so please subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell. I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next one.